stop at a sailboat, Mari.
Stop
at a
stop
at $4,000. And a spin.
Stop.
Stop at a Lenny.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Everybody, and thank you, Rod, for the lovely introduction once again, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck. However, I want to tell you we've got some big news, as you know, for all you Press Your Luck viewers who would like to play the big board. You're going to get that opportunity, so get your pens and pencils ready to take down an address we'll give you later in the show. Right now, before we, well, actually, you know why we're going to do this later in the show? Because we're talking big bucks at home. You're going to win big money. And just to show you what it's all about, we're going to go to the players here. We're going to make some big bucks, starting with our returning champion, Lori Lloyd. Hiya, Lori.
Hi.
With $13,456, Lori.
I can't believe it.
And Lori works at some amusement park in Anaheim that who knows what it is. Big one with a mountain and a castle and
all
a seven and everything. Okay. We don't know what that is.
I do.
And yes, we wouldn't dare say it, and no one will ever know. Lori, what are you going to do with the money?
Well, I think I'm going to take some special friends and family and my husband out to dinner and celebrate. And the rest I'll put away maybe for a house someday.
And you probably can use some of the money to get a permanent e-coupon, huh?
One of those two.
All right, Lori, best of luck to you. Let's meet one
you.
Of your challengers, Nancy Hunter. Hiya, Nancy.
Hi, Peter. Hi.
Now, Nancy, you're visiting from where?
From Denver.
From Denver, Colorado.
Yes.
And you like to take mineral baths? Is this a...
How'd you find out about that?
We have an extensive research staff.
Oh.
It looks into your very background. Most of them are voyeurs, but that's another story. Now, what's this? What's the bath story, Nancy? Give us the bath story, Nancy.
Well, we have in Colorado some very good quality mineral water. And I go to Indian Springs there. It's a little city outside of Denver. And I go in the caves that the Indians used to go in over 100 years ago. And they're the same caves, different water, but the caves are the
caves
same.
Caves are the same. I see. And you go in there yes. and take a mineral bath.
Yeah, it feels good.
Sounds great. All right, Nancy. All right, we found out a little bit something about Nancy. Let's find out about Jim Kilfoyle and see how kinky he is. Jim, where are you visiting from, Jim?
I'm visiting from Lansing, Michigan.
Lansing, the capital of Michigan.
Yes.
And you went to school there?
Yes, I'm going right now to Michigan State University.
All right. Very good for you, Jim. Good luck to you. Player, you know how we do this. I have four questions. Your correct answers earn you spins. The big pressure luck game board. A correct buzz-in answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice, one spin. Obviously, the more spins you have, the more money you can win because the board up there has thousands of dollars in cash, great prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop! You'll win money. Stay away from the whammy. He takes away all that money. Are you ready for your first question?
Yes.
Let's play.
That was nice. Also, a cappella, yes. Yeah. According to the American Institute for Research, what member of the average family of four, including mother, father, son, and daughter, is most likely to have problems adjusting to a new neighborhood when the family moves? Lori.
I would say daughter.
Daughter. Is the correct answer the daughter, mother, or the son? Nancy?
I would have to say daughter.
Daughter, says Nancy. Jim, what do you think?
I think I'll stick with the daughter.
The daughter. You will? You haven't even met her. A new neighborhood is most likely to cause problems for the son.
Oh.
The son. No, Lori, no spins. The son has many anxieties, evidently. Daughters don't care. They go anywhere. They're easy. Second question. Her first movie was The Silver Chalice. His first movie was The Silver Chalice. His latest... He co-wrote, directed, co-produced, and starred in. The title is Harry and Son. Who is this talented man, Jim?
Paul Newman.
Is the correct answer Paul Newman, Charlton Heston, or Robert Redford? Lori?
As Paul Newman.
Paul Newman, says Lori. Nancy?
Paul Newman.
Paul Newman. The actor we're talking about is Paul Blue Eyes Newman. Yeah. Lori picks up a spin. Nancy gets one, and Jim gets three. What's the big attraction with Paul Newman? Well, I mean, what's the big deal?
Blue eyes.
Well, they gave me the answer. No spins, though. Okay, third question. Among those of us who like to pick up dinner and bring it home, what food item is our number one choice, Nancy?
Chicken.
All right, is the correct answer chicken, hamburgers, or pizza, Lori?
Hamburgers.
Lori says it's hamburgers. What do you think, Jim? Hamburgers. Well, the number one pickup dinner is pizza. Oh. Yes, it's pizza. Yes, it's true. No spins. I'm going to give you another question, though, and see if you can get some spins. Are you ready? You can shed crocodile tears and talk turkey, but according to the old saying, what insect might you be knee-high to? Nancy.
A grasshopper.
Is the correct answer a grasshopper, a fly, or a flea? Lori?
A grasshopper.
Grasshopper for Lori. Jim.
Grasshopper.
Three grasshoppers coming up. You're knee-high to a grasshopper. Lori goes to two, Nancy to four, and Jim to three. All right, all of you get a chance to convert those spins into dollars, so don't go away. We're coming right back. Time to go after all that money up there on that board, $13,000 and some prizes, also some whammies, so stay away from the whammy. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. Everyone knows what that means. You can pass your remaining spins if you have a fear of the whammy during your turn, and four whammies put you out of the game. Are you ready? We're going to go to the player with, obviously, the fewest spins. That's our champ, Lori. Are you ready, Lori? Two spins.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at a whammy. Okay, Lori, it's gone forever. One more spin. Here we go again.
Whammies. Here we go. Let's go, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at another whammy. A chicken whammy. Lori, two whammies, $0. Okay, we're moving on now to Nancy and Jim tied. Nancy goes first, player to my left. Here we go, four spins.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. 1,500 big bucks, Nancy. First place, three spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, I'm gonna press my luck here. Let's go for it. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a sewing machine, Nancy. Valued at $449. You're at $1,949. Two spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, I'm gonna press my luck here.
All right.
Okay, let's go for it. Go for it. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Brings your total up to $2,699. One spin. First place by $26.99, Nancy.
I'm gonna pass.
You pass it to either Lori or Jim. Who do you want to give it to?
I'm gonna give it to Lori.
Lori, I know she's so appreciative. Lori, one spin. Stay away from the whammy. Make some money. Here we go.
Let's stay away from the whammies. Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $200. Lori, I'm sure thanks you, Nancy. $200 for you, Lori. Let's go to Jim. Four spins, $0, $26.99.
Come on now, big bucks.
Stop at $700. Four spins. Now you have three spins with that $700.
Come on now.
Here we go.
Come on now. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop and move one space to Palm Springs or $200 and a spin. Which would you like?
I think I'll take Palm Springs.
Palm Springs. I don't blame you, Jim. Value of the trip to Palm Springs is $1,214. You're at $1,914. About $700 less than Nancy. Two spins left.
I'm going to have to press my luck.
All right. Here we go.
All right. Now, come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300 and a spin.
All right.
You're now up to $2,214. Two spins left. $485 less than Nancy.
Well, I think I'm gonna have to play.
You'll play.
I'll play.
All right.
Come on now. $2,214
on the line.
Come on now. Big bucks now. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at advance two spaces to $750.
All right.
Your total is now $2,964. One spin left, and you now have almost $300 more than Nancy. About $235.
I think it's all yours, Nancy.
Thank you, Jim.
$270. Goes to Nancy. $26.99. Second place, Nancy. Maybe you can get first place. Stay away from the whammy. Here we go.
First place. Let's go with
big playing for
bucks.
First place.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $200. Woo! You're at $28.99, Nancy. Jim, you're at $29.64. You got the advantage in the lead. Yeah. Lori's at $200. And this will return with prizes, questions, spins, and whammies right after this. We'll be right back. we'd want to do it again because I've got the questions, you've got the answers, and in turn, you get spins. And a spin in this round is going to be worth as much as $5,000. Whoever wins it gets to take all the money home and come back again. Are you ready for your first question?
Yes.
Here it comes. How thick your hair looks depends on the number of hairs and the shape and width of each shaft. What color hair has the thinnest shaft, Lori?
Blonde.
Is the correct answer blonde, red, or black, Nancy?
I'm going to say red.
Red, says Nancy. What do you think, Jim?
I think blonde.
Blonde. Well, naturally, the hair with the thinnest shaft is natural blonde. Yeah. Lori picks up three. Nancy doesn't pick up any spins, and Jim gets a spin. You learn things on Press Your Luck. You know that? Who would have thought it? Who would have thunk it? Here on Press Your Luck, we call the whammy's dog Fang. But what female comedienne calls her husband? Nancy?
Phyllis Diller.
Calls her husband Fang. Is the correct answer Phyllis Diller, Joan Rivers, or Lotus Weinstock? Lori?
Phyllis Diller.
Phyllis Diller, says Lori. Jim?
Phyllis Diller.
Phyllis Diller. The lady with the husband named Fang is Phyllis Diller. Lori goes to four. Nancy picks up three, and Jim to two. Who is Lotus Weinstock? Friend of yours, Bill? It's a friend of our producer, good old Lotus. Okay, here we go. What fraction of unwed mothers in the United States are teenagers? Nancy.
One half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Lori?
I'll say one quarter.
Lori says it's one quarter. Jim?
I'll try three quarters.
Okay. Jim says three quarters. One half of America's unwed mothers are teenagers. That means Lori just stays at four, Nancy goes to four. Six, sorry, and Jim doesn't... Question like that and everybody cheers. It's very strange. All right, here we go. What's the first big thing that most newlyweds want to buy after their wedding, Nancy?
Furniture.
All right, is the correct answer furniture, a car, or a house, Lori?
I'll say a house.
Lori says it's a house. Jim, what do you think?
I'll try a house.
Try a house. The newlyweds' first big purchase is a house. All right. Lori goes to five. Nancy stays at six, and Jim goes to three. And we have one more question. We don't have one more question. That was it. This is exciting. If I knew where I was, I'd let you know. We're going to be back, and you're going to have a chance to go for the big board and decide who the winner is going to be on Press Your Luck. So stick with us. I'll leave a wake-up call for me. You know about the big bundle on Press Your Luck, a lot of money, $80,000 to be exact. And let's not forget the whammies, he loves all that money. Let's take a look. Player going to play last is Jim with the most money, $29.64. Player goes first is the least money. Lori, our champ with $200 and five spins, okay. Two whammies. Lori, go for it.
Here we go. Let's get some big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $500. You're at $700. Third place, five spins. Press Your Luck or pass.
I'm going to press
four spins,
my luck.
Sorry.
Okay, come on. Let's go in.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. That's $5,700, Lori. Three spins left. No, four spins. And you have first place by about $2,800.
I'm going to play. I'm impressed
gonna
by
that. Going to play. Lori's going
okay,
for it. Four
let's
spins.
Go. Come on and stop.
Stop at he's hateful, Lori, no doubt about it. You have $0, you have three spins. Most importantly, you have three whammies. As you know, one more whammy, and it's back to the tour guide. You know what I mean? So, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna play.
Gonna play, Lori's going for it.
Come on, no
three whammies,
come
looking
on,
for big bucks.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. Back in the chips, Lori. You still have three spins, what's your pleasure?
I'm gonna play.
Gonna play again with those three whammies. Ooh, yes, $700 and a spin, $1,700 and still three spins, third place. Lori?
Press my luck,
here she's
let's
going
go.
Again. Stop it again, $2,000. $3,700, Lori, first place by about $800. Two spins left, and you still have those three whammies.
I'm going to pass.
Pass, and they go to the player with the next highest amount of money. That's Jim with $29.64. And Jim, you play last, so relax. We're going to go to Nancy, $28.99, six spins. Nancy, are you ready?
Okay, yes I am.
Okay, here we go.
Let's go for it, let's go. Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750, Nancy. That brings you up to $36.49.
I'll take that.
Second place by $51, five spins.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it already. Oh, Nancy, $0, one whammy, four spins. What you gonna do now?
I've gotta press my luck.
Press her luck.
I've gotta go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500 and a spin.
Okay.
Third place, $1,500. You still have four spins. What do you wanna do?
Let's go for it.
Gotta go.
Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750.
Okay.
$22.50, three spins. Press your luck or pass, Nancy. Going.
Let's go. Gotta press my luck. Big
name
bucks.
Name for a show.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $32.50, second place, three spins. $450, less than Lori.
Gotta press my luck.
Pressing
people.
Again.
Gotta do it. Big bucks.
$32.50 at stake.
Stop.
Stop at $2,500. Now, you are up to $57.50, Nancy, first place by $2,050, and you have two spins.
Press
here we go.
Big bucks, mighty big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $62.50, and you still have the two spins, Nancy. Gonna go. $35.50 more than Lori. Pressing her luck. $3,000 and a spin. Up to $92.50, Nancy. You still have the two spins. You have $5,550 more than Lori. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, Peter. If I would pass, I would pass to Lori. Is that correct?
Yes, you would pass them to Lori. She's the player with the next highest amount of money.
I'm going one more time.
One more time. $92.50.
Press my luck. Let's go for it. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a tent. Trader Nancy. Valued at $4,639. Brings you to $13,889. What are you going to do with the last spin?
I will now pass, Peter.
It gets
Thank
passed
you.
To Lori. Oh, Lori. Stay away from the whammy. Make some money. $3,700, three whammies.
Okay.
Here we
on.
Go, Lori.
Let's get a spin. Come on. Big bucks.
Stop at Dallas, Texas. Lori, a trip to Dallas. Value to $1,952. It brings you up to $56.52. Second place for now. You stayed away from the whammy, so let's go to Jim with two spins. He has to take $29.64.
Come on, I need the big bucks.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. Hey. Jim, you're at $54.64. Third place. One more spin you have to take. Here it comes.
Come on now. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. Jim, you're at $9,464.
All right.
The spin. They're all in the earned column. Four of them. About $4,425 less than Nancy. What are you going to do with the four spins?
That's tough.
Second place.
One more.
He says your turn. $94.64 at stake.
Come on now. Big bucks now. Come on. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to a Windjammer Cruise or $2,500, Jim.
$2,500.
$2,500 is yours, Jim. That brings your total up to $11,964. A little less than $2,000. Between you and Nancy, you have three spins. What are you going to do with the three spins? If you pass them, they would go to Nancy.
Oh, this one's tough.
You have about $1,900 or about $1,925. Is the difference between you and Nancy.
I think I'm going to play them.
Here we go. 11-9-6-4.
Let's go now. Come on now. You're lucky.
A lot of
now.
Money.
Come on. Need those big bucks now. Come on. Stop.
Stop it all.
English ought to do it.
Jim. That's why they call it press your luck. $0, but you have two spins left and only one whammy. What's your plan?
Oh, I've got to give it a shot.
All right, Jim, let's go for it.
You got to get lucky now.
Looking for big bucks and a spin.
Come on now, big bucks, stop.
Stop at the Windjammer Cruise, Jim. The value of that Windjammer Cruise is $2,100. Now, Jim, You have there's a difference of $11,789 between you and Nancy. You have one spin left. You'll have to pick up something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game. If you don't, Nancy will win the game. You can, however, pass it to Nancy. If she whammies, then Lori wins the game. What's your pleasure?
I'll play.
Gonna play. Nancy, yeah. You ready? Yeah. Jim needs another spin to stay in the ballgame. Here we go.
Spin. Come on now. Come on now. Big bucks now. Stop.
Stop and move one space to $1,000 and a spin.
I'll
or $25,000. I figured you would, Jim. $3,100. And one spin, you got the same dilemma. You're gonna have to pick up something that gives you an additional spin.
Oh, I gotta go for it.
All right, Jim's going for it. Staying alive.
Come on now.
Staying alive.
Come on now, big bucks now.
Who's our champ?
Come on, big bucks now. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. It is not enough for Nancy. You are the champion today with $13,889. We'll be right back to find out what you won, Nancy, after we pause for these words. Big press, your luck winner Nancy with $13,889. And I'm going to throw it to Rod Roddy, who is going to tell you all about the goodies you've won, Nancy. Rod.
Okay, Peter. Nancy, you won a fabulous camper. This is the StarCraft Lightweight, fully equipped with free burner range, drapes, and icebox. Sets up in minutes, sleeps six comfortably from StarCraft. That prize totaling $4,639, combined with the $9,250 in cash that you won, gives you a grand total of $13,889. Congratulations!
Nancy, that's a nice hunk of change, $13,889. We're going to see you next time. We won't be seeing Lori, but Lori's rich. She's not going to even phone us anymore. She's leaving with $13,456. Congratulations, Lori. I hope you had a good time.
I really did.
Thank you for being with us. Jim, you won't be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for playing. It got down real close. All right, we're going to see Nancy next time. Until then, this is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.